fully, where his heart of Robert and God both dies.
I got rid of him, John. OD is gone. Forever.
What?
That's right, Jock. You've only got me now. I'm your only pet. What's the matter, John? Don't tell me you miss that Phil Cremont. Am I not good enough for you? What?
Guy Farter, this is the last straw. It is time I ended your reign of terror.
John, I've waited so long for this. Show me who you are.
Poteers?
I would love some. I know I don't say this, and but you are the best wife a dog could ever ask for. I.
Tony, are you okay?
Odie, I can't feel Ode's presence anymore. Dad, is something wrong with Uncle Ode? I'm afraid so, son. It appears that Odie is no longer on this plane of existence, and I think I know who is responsible.
Marmite. Plus, you have a family now. We love you. Don't throw your away to find someone no one can beat.
No one is unbeatable. Even someone like him can be defeated.
Then at least promise me you'll get help. I hope these fighters you've chose are strong enough to defeat Grayfield.
Only the best. I promise you I'll come back. Nothing can keep me from you and the boy. I'll be back soon. Make sure the boy wipes and washes after he uses the bathroom.
I'll tell him every day. I hope he stays safe.
I hope you're ready for me, Garfield, because I'm coming for you.
They said you could never be anything, Charcel. It's time to prove them wrong. Never mind. I guess I'll always be washing wish ash Charcel re-rebellion.
Get up, Charlie. You'll never amount to anything if you don't try.
Forget it, Odie's. I'll never be your sister. Lucky, she'll always take the foot lab away from me.
Charlie, please. My sister is a chum. You have to prove yourself and defraud the football.
But Linus, there's vomit on my sweater already. Mom's pace goody.
God damn it, Charlie Dorn. You moronic piece of chest. I don't know why I help you.
Shorter, why won't you love me?
I can love you because I am so busy playing this, you know.
Then I will break every one of your Beth Ever statues. What now, Schrodinger?
It doesn't matter. I have a whole room filled with them.
This is why I love you, Shredder. You're always super prepared. Let's get married tomorrow.
Though I am still too facile to lie in this people.
My laddie, I don't want to disturb you. But Charlie Barnum and Brother Love are outside the fortress gates.
Then get rid of them, Pompeii. Can't you see that I'm busy?
Yes, madam.
It's so hard to find good help these days, see?
I don't think they're coming back, Mike.
Looks like we're ducky gonna have to break in, Chando. It's Pompeii's. Save your birdie for you, Pilot Lucky. I'll hand it up to him. Alright, Charmelborn. Let's go after Luigi.
This is your last chance, Shrekker. Look me more and destroy your pianos.
Does it matter? I have a whole room full of pianos.
Lissy, I am here to end your reign of terror and avenge my dog and rescue my sister from your prison.
Get out of here, Charsley Baron. Can't you see that I am busy?
No, you must accept my challenge. It's terrible.
Very well then. One neck applico up, always applico up. Go ahead, Charky Born.
Remember, Jersey, focus on hearing, not the ball. Let your foot win, don't you?
What are you waiting for? Harley Brand. Looks like second time is not the charm. Lopez. Say hi to Toss, Lobbery Pop, Snow Pea, or what?
Lionel.
Run, Chancellor Born. There's no way you can win this fight.
But I'm trying so hard, Liners. You can't do this to me.
I was wrong, Chanel. You're not ready yet.
Listen to Linus. Cheer early. Why don't you come back when you're stronger?
Do what she says, Chaseless.
Click.
Please have mercy.
I have no mercy for Stubbly View. Still not straight enough.
Still destroying football and teams I see.
Save your crises, merchandise mart.
I didn't come here to create your CCU, Chalky Bones. I came here to offer you a real challenge.
What kind of challenge?
On the count of three. One, two, three. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you I always loved you.
Choose life, son. One more to go.
What do you want, Miracle Mutt?
Your help, Sylvan.
I guessed him.
Don't play with me, Calvin. Gerful has crossed the line too many times and we have to make our movie now.
You really expect me to throw my life away fighting against him?
You're the only one that understands him, Colvin. Your stent connects you to him in a way you none of us understand yet.
Don't start with your fairy tales about stars, Alamar. I've already given you my answer. Now leave before I make you lose a leg.
This quick will cost you dearly in the end, Calvin.
That's where you're wrong, Malamute. That's where you're wrong.
Don't give up just yet, Jade Cockobear. You can't still help John by giving him your strength.
John, it's up to you, no.
This energy, where did it come from? Chain by bed. Oh god, Chanu, what has Great Vino done to you?
It's okay, January I was never destined for greatness anyway.
Please, tell me. Let me help you some way. You cannot die like this.
Don't worry about me, Home. My story is here.
Chandy.
Bilbo, please. Do you expect me to fall for such a public movie like that?
You think you can keep getting away with your crimes, Raffles? Your time on this planet of existence is over. Time to keep your maker.
Well, Miracle Dunk, it seems you lost. Say hi to Coily, Brain, and Dilby for me. Crazy Mortimer.
I'm sorry, Obi. I failed you.
Well, I guess you do have some fighting in you left.
I cannot allow you to black another fight. Gay Brindle, as your owner, I must be the one we all must put you down.
And give me all of you big up John Aldrin, because I won't stop. I really want you to show Mary Yar. Ah, and come.
With pleasure.
Hello and welcome to Gartlet Graham's. I'm Aaron and this is my best and only host, Daniel Danielson.
Whoa!
And today we're gonna play a game I will probably have.
And when I'm all four and a little pony and I'm but we'll tell some stories, like the Timmy.
Now look at what you did! John, you almost killed the Grandpa Gums and that is the crimps punishable by your death, Johnny Tang. Lasagna bread.
Get up, Gay Brim. I will not fight a man if defenseless.
Oh, I'm not as defenseless as you think I am, Joel.
It cannot be. The use of the first sword.
Time to dear, no friend. He'll cut you to rubble.
Then I'd have no choice. Make your movie.
What?
Yalla. It's over. Guard, believe me. I won't waste Santover 7.
You can kill me, John. What would our mother think? That's right, John. Yo and me, we're brothers. Think back, Junk, to your childhood. I was always there.
Right. Marvel, look.
It's up to you now, George. Avenger, please. Do it for me.
Marky Mark, you stupid mop. You got in the way. No, it's the secret handshake.
This of the Born Star. It's finished. Marvel you, Bill Bard, shall be barred. Rest in peace, especially you, O.G., Borf, wherever you are.
Last chance. Trouble. Look me or it will smash your film patio.
Lucy, I have told you it's under matter. I have a whole drum full of tap open.
Fun.
Lucy.
I... Who the hell are you?
Finnegians.